I bet it was the Diaz brothers. They got a beef going back to the Sun Raven.
Maybe you're right, you know? Maybe you're right.
Anyway, I'm glad you made it, Tony. Will they return the favor for you? Spades!
No, I take care of this myself.
What is it good for, Tony?
Why? Yeah, nothing. I just say paranoid. You gonna answer, Frank?
It must be Elvira. She got mad after we left the club, you know.
I tell her you're not here, okay?
No, it's all right.
Talk to her.
Hello. It's all right. I'm going to be home in an hour. Don't worry.
Hey, Frank. You a piece of shit.
Tony, what are you talking about?
You know what I'm talking about, you fucking cockroach.
What are you talking about? Come on, you listen to me, huh?
Do you know what a hussar is, Frank? That's a pig. That don't fly straight. Neither do you, Frank.
Hey, Tony, why the fuck would I hurt you? I brought you in. So we had a few differences, huh? No big deal. I gave you your start. I was the one who believed in you.
I stayed loyal to you. I made what I could on the side, but I never turned you, Frank. Never. Were you? A man ain't got his word. It's a cockroach.
Man. We're gonna do something, will you?
It's your tree, Frank. You're sitting in it.
Okay.
All right, Tony. That was the one.
At least you give me a second chance, huh, Tony? You do that, please. You give me a second chance. I give you $10 million, Tony. Okay. $10 million. I got involved over there in Spain, Tony. We go over there. We get on a plane, and it's yours. Okay.
What?
$10 million. Okay, Tony. Huh? Please, Tony. Elvira! Elvira! You want Elvira! You're gonna have her. I go away, I'm gonna disappear, Tony.
You'll never see me again, Tony. Please, I don't want to die. I never did nothing to nobody. No.
You never did nothing to nobody.
That's right.
You had somebody else do it for you.
Oh, Tony, come on. I'm begging
you. Get up!
Jesus!
Get up!
No!
Oh,
God!
Don't kill me, please. I won't kill you.
Oh, Christ, thank you.
Get off.
Thank you.
Manolo, shoot that piece of chip.
No!
Every dog has his day, Amel.
I told him. Didn't make any sense clipping you when we had you working for us. He wouldn't listen. Got hot tonight. Not abroad. You know? Fucked up.
You too, Mel. You fucked up.
Don't go too far, Tony.
I ain't not, Mel. You are. Can't shoot a cop. Whoever said you was one?
Wait a minute! Now you let me go, I'll fix this up.
Sure, Mel. Maybe you can handle yourself one of them first-class tickets to the resurrection.
Fucking punk. Son of a bitch.
So long, Mel. Have a good trip.
Fuck you!
Okay. What about Ernie?
You want a job, Ernie?
Sure, Tony.
Okay, then you call me tomorrow.
Hey, man, you got a job, huh?
Hey, Tony. Thanks.